My name's Princess. Hey, hey. Yeah, I don't know the rest of this guy.
Hey everyone, it is Princess Hey here, and today I am back with another bath bomb video. And before I start this video, I would like to say, if you do not like me, do not watch me, there's no point, leave. And if you're new to my channel, make sure you go down below and hit that subscribe button. And beside that, make sure you hit that notification bell to get notified whenever I post. We are at 191 right now, so make sure you get me to 200 and I can do my giveaway. And yeah, let's get on to the details. So as you know by the title, I'm going to be using the Guardians of the Forest bath bomb, and this retails for $8, and I'm going to put the description right there, as you can see. And as you can tell, it is green and a darker green. And if you read the description, which is going to be right here once again, it should tell you the scents and all the details about it. So whenever I have the bath filled up halfway, I will drop this in. And whenever I get out, I'll give you my feedback. And yeah, let's just get started. But they never did ever live, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up and it rained down like. Okay, so hey guys, I'm back again, and as you can tell, pretty much all of the bath bomb has dissolved. And now I'm just gonna jump in, and then whenever I get out, I'll tell you what it's like. This video wasn't as proper good as my other ones, just because I haven't done one of these in a long time, so sorry if this is not as good as the other ones I make. But here are the overall results whenever the bath was done dissolving and stuff. The smell came off like very strongly, but once you lie in the bath and let it sit for a while, the smell wasn't as strong anymore. Whenever the bath bomb was still in there, I decided to put my hand on it, and unfortunately it did down my hand, and this bath bomb had a lot of glitter in it, so my skin is very glittery, as you see. It was a very pretty color to me. It was like a bright green, and it reminded me of Ghostbusters for some reason. And it was a great bath bomb. Those are the positives. Now it's time for the negative sides to it. The negative sides is, if you do not like glitter, this is not your bath. And if you do not like cleaning or having glitter, you're gonna have fun cleaning this bath, because all around the edges, all on the surface, there's glitter everywhere, and you know it is super hard to clean up glitter, so it's gonna take a while to get this glitter out of the bath. But once again, I'm gonna show you a close-up of all the glitter that made it, and it stains your hands, obviously, looking at my hand. But I think that's the only two negatives there is. Overall, this was a amazing bath bomb, and it's time for the real question. Do I recommend it or do I not? I recommend it. I think it was a great bath bomb. It is not that much money, and I think it was just really great. And yeah, that's all I have for this video today. And make sure you go down below and hit that subscribe button, and go to the side and hit that notification bell so you can get notified whenever I post. Isn't that great? Make sure you give it a thumbs up, not a thumbs down, because that's negative. But if you want to, I mean, you can. And make sure you share this to all your friends, because yeah, guys, I already know I need the views. And yeah, Princess Hey Hey is out. DC's.
Hey, my name is Princess Hey Hey. Yeah.
Go subscribe. I hope you like watching. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. The video's still going. Yeah.